Hey guys, thanks for clicking on the video. This is Ducky, and I just wanted to come on here really quick before and let you guys know that, yeah, I realize that it's a long video. I think it's kind of hard to avoid when you're playing a campaign-based game. So let me know what you guys think about that, if you want me to make the clips, like the whole video is shorter, make different, you know, more parts or whatever of it. Also, like, I'm one of those people who run around the map and collect absolutely everything. So in those portions of the video, I sped it up in order to make it shorter for you guys. Let me know what you guys think about that, and I'll fix it all in the next video. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy. Bye.
Hey guys, it's Ducky and Claptrap here. We're about to play some Borderlands. I've been really wanting to play this game, so when they came out for the backwards compatibility for the Xbox One and 360, I was really excited. So we're gonna go ahead and get started and play some single player here. I already started a couple characters, but we're gonna start a new one. I love me my siren, so we're gonna be using her today. And every other day, forever. Oh yes, let's hear a story. Ooh, I love treasure.
Have I got a story for
awesome.
You?
Awesome.
This is our home.
Ooh.
But make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love.
No.
They say it's a waste.
It is. It's disgusting.
That only a fool would search for something of value here.
Seriously.
Then perhaps
I'm a fool.
I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend.
Ooh.
Many people tell it. The
around
legend
campfires.
Of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying
breath. The vault, the vault, the vault.
Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth.
Ooh.
Fame.
This is why I'm looking for the vault.
Women.
Ooh, yes.
So
for the women.
So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters.
Yes, like me.
Well,
ho ho.
I have a story you may
there's
not
Brick.
Believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real. And it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize.
Yes.
The tale begins right here on Pandora.
I love all the artwork they do like
vault
this.
Hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly,
I have one of the, like the books that they came out with showing you the evolution of the characters and all the other ones they thought for that character and everything, and it's really, really cool. Love this song. Looking down the street. I won't try to sing for you guys. It's not gonna be pretty. Here's a stag. Excuse me. And we hit him with the bus. So iconic. It's awesome. She looked at me, and this is what she said. I don't think we have to watch this. So I might just skip this, because we all know this. Oh, time to wake up.
It's a beautiful day, full of opportunities.
Yes. So many opportunities. Come, Mr. Ninja. With my ninja sword and my sick goatee. Look at the curl of my goatee. The hunter. And then this siren, boss ass magic bitch. Lilith. Love this chick. Oh no, don't look at me. This is Roland, the soldier. I'm too badass for you. Ugh. I have a small little waist and big, big biceps. He's Brick as himself. Good job. Ain't no rest for the Borderlands. Love it. Yes. I love how raunchy and, you know, dirty this game is. Excuse me, guys. I have like a tickle in my throat. So
you
we know we're going to choose Siren right now.
Mask.
Go ahead and grab her. I just love
don't
her abilities.
I need you to
it's not because
calm,
she's the girl.
Don't let on that anyone's
it's really not.
Start making your way
she's just
the
a badass one.
You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you.
Would you actually, like, if this popped up in your eyeball?
In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens.
A funny little robot.
I'll talk to you again soon.
Alright, let's get off of this bus.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough.
Yes, we will.
Get off my
bus. I'm going. Yay, we made it to my bus stop. This is what my bus stops look like here in Ottawa. Yeah, we're looking up at the sky. It's white for some reason, not blue. Here's the funny little robot. Claptrap. Okay, I can't move though.
Welcome
can't see
to
my feet.
Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap.
Nice to meet
Before
you.
Continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads up display.
Yes, I would love to. I love free stuff.
By the Doll Corporation.
I love free stuff. Health module. Weapon display module. Experience port module. Okay, I think we're ready.
Great! I detected your echo device is fully functioning.
Yeah, I can move
this
around
way,
now.
Please.
Alright. Alrighty, exploring. I just love the landscapes, the
here.
Whole design, the whole cartoon aspect to it. Welcome. I am one of those people who like to explore everything. That's how I get so much money, so many cool guns, and everything throughout the game. I just explore everything. Pressing X. Alright, how about we go? Let's go. Some good old black.
Excellent.
Some
now
good old
registered. You have the best in horrific death
white
insurance.
And
fatal incident occurs,
red.
Your
yes.
Will appear at the nearest station.
Alright.
Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone.
Ooh, Firestone.
Follow me, please.
Following you, Claptrap. Following your little dust plumes. Safety first. Oh, shit.
We know what's happening. We're going to come right over here. Come right over there. Whoa.
They're gone.
Those bandits really have it in for us, Claptrap.
Oh, yeah.
Using us as target practice is not part of our program. And
open!
Yes!
Alright, let's explore this area. Yes, I know how to play. Thank you very much. Shut up, guys. I have to get my money. This. Get some money.
Get some money. Come on, give me my money. Let's check the stink pile for some arrow. Stink pile. Something over here. Claptrap freaking out.
We're good, Claptrap. Oh shit. I don't see him there.
You really don't want me to
I really don't want you to shit your pants, but you're going to anyway, because I'm shooting you in the fucking face. Eat it, bandit thug. Oh, guns.
You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those.
Yes.
Bandits!
To help against the bandits. Firestone, population 24. I have to say that in the southern accent. Oh my god, bad aiming. Oh my god, that was terrible. In the face.
I'm really good at this.
Alright. Pick up some ammo. Got stink piles. Seriously though, like I do, I check everything. And,
kill them all!
That's how I get everything I need, you know what I'm saying? Pick up all the guns, sell them all, get lots of monies. Open me. And by the time I get to the first town, like, I have money to buy shit, and oh, shit! Scratching my face. Eat it! What else do I have here? What else do I have here? You have successfully unlocked the Gearbox Mercenary Weapon Pack. Characters you create will start with badass weapons in their backpack. Woo! It's awesome. Let's use this badass repeat. Oh, level 3. My bad. Let's try this gun. And I don't really like the pistol, so we're gonna keep this one right here. And I think that's all we can do right now. Fresh off the bus. Yes, I like this one.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice.
Of course you did.
Now go. I'll contact you again.
It's Ducky. What's up? Leveling up permanently increases the amount of health. Oh, really? Excellent. That's amazing. No, seriously though. Claptrap.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time.
Yeah, that would do me. I would open my door when you tell me that.
Had to lock
There's
the place
no
up
cause
tight.
For alarm!
I'll let you in.
How do I get up here?
Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Okay, we'll look in a minute.
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display.
Yes, and I'm here,
That's
so let me
waypoint.
Do it.
The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Okay. Sorry, I'm just adjusting my headphones really quick. There we go. Diamond icon on your compass is your waypoint. Let's do this now. Oh, yes. Oh, the good doctor. Let's just see what's wrong with your hiccups today, sir. It's Zed.
Thanks for opening her up.
If I have ever kid, I'm probably gonna name him Zed. Oh, what was that? I just picked him up. Not even checking. Since I lost my license, because I just generally cut up people.
All the healing you could ever want from a real doc.
all the healing you could ever want.
Vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed.
Turn that in. Stag's at the gate. Let's go do that one.
Now that we're done with all
Let's
that,
see how to get up here,
me,
though. Gate graveyard over here. Oh yes, we didn't bury him. We mounted his head here. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Take cover. Take. I might like shut up for a second while I shoot people. It's like instinctive. Die, bitch. Fuck's he shooting me? Really? Get together.
Looks like he got under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to
Fuck
him.
Nine Toes, I'm so scared, guys.
You did it. I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give
He's
him
pointing.
A
Clap. Level up. Wonder if I have any things here. Skill streaks, core streaks, whatever. No. Oh, there's a dumpster.
Do for you.
You can give me some money. Fixer upper. Obtain a power coupling, repair the med vendor, and buy a shield. Alright.
You'll be happy I'm here. Oh my god, let me just have a drink around here, sunset. See, you don't need a PhD to do my job.
shot at. I want to know what's over here. This is the arena. You battle your friends in head-to-head action. I don't have any friends. So I'm just gonna have to battle these folks. Thought that was somebody, but it's just a head, of course. Can you get off my screen now? You're taking up the whole thing. Message boxes popping up. Come on. Fuck you, man. What's that? Shoot them all. Oh, shit. Oh no, am I like in the middle of somebody's camp? I feel like I am. You can't shoot with shit, buddy. Money. Bandit thugs don't deserve to live. Alright, let's explore. Dr. Zeta killed all those bad people.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
All right, so now we gotta go actually kill this guy.
Should be shopping time.
Maybe I'm going the wrong way. I am going the wrong way. I'm not even meeting the right guy. For some reason, I was so convinced it was down that little path. But that is some other dude who's obviously not my level yet. So let's meet the real TK Baha. Who is this motherfucker over here?
You're not a skag, are you?
I'm not a skag.
You? One more step and it'll be your last. You should have seen the look on your face.
I wish I knew somebody like this. Just so chill. Laid back. Got my mind and money and my money on my mind. Got grenades? Buy at least one grenade. Alrighty.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Oh, got a gun. Alright. Let's head into town and buy some new gear, guys. This one.
Your grenades should do more than just explode. Customize your grenades with a new mod.
This one's 1,000. This one's 98. What's this? Grenade equipped to throw sticky grenades. Might as well just grab this one. Let's go back, see what's in this one. Okay.
Hyperion asks, what gun is a gun that doesn't shoot where you point? Get a gun that's as accurate as you
are. Let's see what I have here to get rid of. Damage 13, damage 10. Let's get rid of this guy. Damage 9, let's get rid of this guy. Rid of this guy, rid of this guy. I always get rid of all of the stuff that I don't need. I sell it right away, get it in money. So I have a clean inventory so I can pick up everything I find along the way. So, what am I actually using right now? I've got six, this shotgun six? Oh, times 11, okay. So that's good. So I don't really need this. And I'll just keep that. And we're good to go. Or was there something I wanted to buy here? So I've got 6 times 11 and 17. Yeah, definitely nothing there I want to buy.
Okay, we're going to go to the guy to buy a grenade. Please buy grenades, let's go back to TK.
Can you stop trying to kill me every time I come out here? Really? Really? Because there's nobody around now. There's not even a stag. Fuck.
Stop shooting me!
don't you come over here and chat a while?
I got grenades.
Always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Take him down. I don't know if I'm ready for that. Decent little pistol. Absolutely one of my absolute favorite things about Borderlands is the weapons. Oh yes, now we can use this bomb. Boom! Barricade destroyed, objective complete. Do I have to go back now?
Whoa.
No, I can go.
I heard that blast all the way over here.
Yes, you did.
Bam!
Bam!
Alright guys, so that's probably where we're going to wrap it up today. The video is already long enough. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope all those sped up parts were really funny. And if they weren't, then let me know and we can figure out a solution. Maybe I just take the gameplay out altogether. But anyway, thanks so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And until next time, I'm Ducky, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!